Hello, I'm Spencer Duclos. I'm with Off-Leash Canine Training, and today is day training one for Teddy. Teddy here.
Come here, Teddy.
Come on. Teddy is a five-month-old Labradoodle, and he is here for 2 weeks. And right now I'm just going to show you a couple of commands to see if he knows them or not. And the first one's going to be come. Teddy, come. Teddy, come. Come. Good boys. Good boys. Come. Taste it. Taste it. Taste it. As you can see, he's really distracted with other people around. Doesn't know a couple of commands. Taste it. Teddy, come. Teddy, come. Teddy, come. Teddy. So as you see, he's really not even paying attention to me at all. But we look forward to letting you see some of the progress. Teddy, come. Teddy. Teddy. Ooh, Teddy. Teddy. Come in. Come in. Teddy, sit. Teddy, sit. Good. Oh, it's Teddy down. Teddy down. 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 So obviously, he doesn't pay attention to me right now. Some of the basic behaviors he came in with was he's a little mouthy, he likes to jump on people, very distracted, as you can see, with other people being in the room. So really look forward to showing you his progress in the next 2 weeks, and make him an awesome dog, awesome family pet for you.
Thank you. My name is Monique, and this is
my family,
Garrett, Ariana, Colin, Ethan.
Hi,
and this
Teddy.
Is Teddy. Teddy just completed the 2-week training, and he has done amazing. At first, we were a little bit unsure, a little hesitant, because he's gone for so long, and he's 4.5 months old. He's a golden doodle. And once he bit my son and my daughter, but you know, everyone says puppy bites, but it actually did hurt a lot. I decided that the training would be very important and necessary to having a happy home life with a Teddy. So we did the training, and he is amazing.
He sits, heels down, place, and everything.
He's calm. He was always calm, but now he's calmer than ever, and my kids just finished jumping on him, and he didn't bite at all. So we're very happy with off-leash training. I think this training is amazing, and if you are hesitant about it, you should just go ahead and do it and look at the amazing results.
Good job, Ted.